Steve and I have been together on and off for 20 years. Not romantically, but writing songs and playing. And this is like Chicago, Illinois, where Steve is from, all over Florida. Costa Rica, Steve's been coming to Costa Rica for 18 years and headlined some blues festivals there and played all Costa Rica. So he's kind of an American tico, right? 25 años aquí, mío from Inglaterra. English tico. Carlos Dominguez was born in Spain but got here when he was two. So, Spanish tico. Oh, there's someone. Greasy D. Dunford from Canada. And he became a tico the first day he got here. We have actually a born and raised tico sitting on the drums, which is Fernando. Hi, Fernando. How are you? Alright? Okay, good. You have a microphone there, you can talk. Fernando Alvarado with a blind pig blues band. It's like five guys out of the 42 musicians that have passed through in and out of this band in the last 22 years. So tonight we have an American, Spanish, English, Peruvian, Franco, Torterolo from Peru, been in the band for 18 years, and myself and Steve. But basically, we're Tico. So Puerto Vida, Costa Rica, and I'd like to introduce you to Steve Arvey, the blind pig band.
Costa Rica, welcome!
Thank you. time roll. Get on down with him, get down now, Franco on the bass, let's see how low you can go, bro. Thank you.
for all the work they've done all week, man. How about at one time? These guys have been working every day to try to figure out everything that I do, which is very strange. My blues is a little different, just like my buddy, longtime friend who I met in 1994 down here, Mr. David Scott. I've always had a great time. I came down on a fishing trip many years ago and I wanted to find out where there was some live music and I got to meet Dave Scott. They let me sit in with his band, which has been really cool. Thank you, Dave. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. What a beautiful country.
Yeah. Carter. Great song.
That last song was written by Steve Arvey and Dave Scott.
Thanks very much.
London boy, living down in Costa Rica. Put your hands together one time for Mr. Dave Scott.
Oh,
Oh,